Franklin, 17, blew away the field in the 200-meter back in 2:04.06. It was her last individual event here. She has a relay on Saturday. Elizabeth Beisel, who qualified first for the final, was Franklin's greatest challenge for gold. Franklin is the reigning world champ in the 200 back. Beisel ended up with the bronze. Anastasia Zhueva of Russia took silver. This is Franklin's fourth medal of the London Games. She owns a gold medal in the 100-meter backstroke, gold in the women's 4x200-meter freestyle relay and bronze in the 4x100 free relay.